talk about Ellie's cooking show with Ellie.
Hi guys, today we're going to be making Rocky Road but with a twist. It's going to have a nutshell over it, but not an actual nutshell because I'm allergic to nuts. So what we're going to do is we're going to make a big one. So we're going to blow up this balloon, dip it in chocolate. It's going to make like a bowl to put over the thing. And then we've got two little ones made out of Sophie's corkies. Corkies actually come in use. And yeah, let's go right to it. Right guys, so the first step is I put the pan on and it's boiling with boiling water, and then I'm just gonna put my chocolate right in there. And I'm just gonna mix it, so I'll see when it's melted. Right, now it's melted. Ooh, lovely chocolate. So, hold on, let's try and get all of that off. Right, now I'm gonna blow up my balloon. So here we go. I would say that's perfect. Now let's tie up the end. Let's tie up the end.
Who are you getting married to?
Spread it around a bit, and here we go. Now we kind of want it on the sides a bit, so I'm just gonna like move it around a bit. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep going, and I think that should be good. Yeah, are you happy with that? And now I'm just gonna do the balls. Just gonna roll it a bit. Are you happy with that? Maybe let's just get my Alright, the top, yep. There we go, perfect. I got you then. You thought I was gonna drop it. We might try doing. Not got too messy yet, surprisingly. Oh, there we go, perfect. That's a good one. In it goes. And now we'll put them in the fridge to cool. So let's go on to making the Rocky Road. And for step one, I've just lined my baking tray. No, you can't see it, but I have. And then for step two, I'm just going to put the oven in. Pan, sorry. And I'm going to add my butter, my chocolate, and my golden syrup. So I'll put them in and then I'll come back to you. While all of that is melting, I'm going to crush my biscuits. So, my favourite part. I'm going to tie again.
You got divorced.
And I'm also going to get another spoon, and I'm just gonna. So I'll see you later if you can hear me. Crushing over, they've all melted, so I'm gonna add my marshmallows and biscuits now. You can add fruit if you want. So, add my biscuits. Ooh, that looks lovely. I just use plain digestive biscuits, but you can use chocolate covered one or like any other types of biscuits, like nice biscuits. They're very nice biscuits. So, making a bit of a mess here.
When don't you?
Excuse me. Right, and now I'm gonna add my marshmallows. I had to cut them up because we didn't have any mini marshmallows in, but I would advise using mini marshmallows because they get very sticky if you cut them up, so I'm just going to have to separate them now. So I'll join you when I mix this all in. Now for the good bit, we are going to put our mixture into here. Oh, it's heavy. Oh, it looks so nice. I'm excited to see how it turns out. Get back to you when I've written it all out. This may take a while. Right, next I'm going to put this in the fridge. It says 2 hours, but I think it will take a bit less, so we'll go and do that. If you were wondering, Ellie, I want to make this. Where do I find the recipe? Well, I say, keep your eyes peeled, because it will be at the end. See ya. It's been in the fridge and I've just cut it up and I'm going to make 2 circles for the small ones. And I'm just going to cut with you. There's 1 circle. And then another one. And now I'm going to use one of the slices for the big one. And I'm going to put these to the side and I'm going to pop the balloon now. So let me just do it over my head. So let me just scissor it, it might be easy. But let's hope it works.
Use the knife next to you. Just pop it with the knife.
Oh, use the scissors. There we go. Yay! Kind of worked. Now we've got to try and take the balloon out. Right, so we've just put the circle around and now it's time for the corkies. Very careful. I'm just going to try and twiddle. Very nice. Now the wrapper. Oh, this is much easier. That's good.
Cricket rules.
Very good. Next one. See if one works as well. Very good. This one might be a bit more tricky. Just
the actual corky works the best.
There we go. Be right back. Right, so because you have to smash it, I've hidden 3 spoons around the house, one for each of Daddy, Jess, and Amy. And if they get the one with number 2 on, if they get to smash that, the one with number 3, the one with number 1, but they can swap it, but they can only have 1 spoon at a time. So let's go and tell them, and then we'll see what spoon they pick, and then watch them smash it, okay?
Ellie's thought of washing up.
I actually like this kind of wash up. And Dad, that doesn't mean I want extra washing up drops a week, okay? I think I may have put a bit too much boiling water in there. While all of that is melting, I'm going to crush my biscuits. So, my favourite part. I'm going to tie again.
You've got divorced.
And I'm also going to get another spoon and I'm just going to... So I'll see you later if you can hear me.
watching Ellie's cooking show.